pieces we're going to do are, I suppose, connected in that they're both Celtic pieces, Celtic music. The first one is an original composition called Celtic Elegy, written especially for this event by a composer from the name of Dumigan. Following that,